Hi, this is Ram from onlinemathforall.com. In this video, we are going to see how to convert a decimal number into a mixed number or mixed fraction. Okay, let us consider the decimal number on the board. We have 81.25. So to convert this decimal number into a mixed fraction or mixed number, what I have to do is, I have to take the digits before the decimal as it is. Here I have 81 before the decimal, so I should take this 81 as it is. Now I have to count the number of digits after the decimal. I have 2 digits. So since there are 2 digits after the decimal, I have to take 100 as denominator. At the numerator, I have to write the digits which come after the decimal. In case there are 3 digits after the decimal, I have to take 1000 at the denominator. But here we have 2 digits, so I take 100 at the denominator. Now what I have to do is, I have to simplify this fraction 25 over 100. It's very clear, the denominator 100 is a multiple of 25. So 25 goes into 100 4 times and 25 goes into 25 1 times. So we get 81 1 over 4. So this is a mixed number or mixed fraction which is equal to the decimal number 81.25. Thank you.